Something about snail slime is good for your skin, but who'd let one slither down their face? For better skin, Maggie Zamora is game.
That sounds kind of fun.
To us, it's just snail excretions. But if you break it down, the slime that snails leave behind in their trail contain multiple anti-aging properties.
They excrete things like copper peptides, hyaluronic acid, which is a great moisturizer, antimicrobial peptides and molecules.
All properties that promote anti-aging and rejuvenation.
I feel like my skin is already sagging a little bit and have a little some spots.
But dermatologist Shirley Chi says the studies have been done in the lab and not on the skin, so the medical jury is still out. In the meantime, snail slime has spawned a craze in beauty products.
Hi, Maggie. So I'm going to be applying the snail mask on you. So
you can find snail trails in masks, eye creams, and serums, ranging in price from $6 to $600. The FDA doesn't regulate these products, so Dr. Chi says it's hard to know if you're getting what you pay for. And some people may find snail mucin irritating.
We don't really know what concentration is in each product. We don't know what percentage of snail mucin versus just regular moisturizers in any product, and also it could be allergenic to some people.
So tread lightly when it comes to shelling out big bucks. And just like Dr. Chi's recommendation to use aloe gel from the actual plant, finding a regular garden snail to place on your skin would be an inexpensive way to see if it helps.
And if you've got something that you want to treat with a snail slime, if you've got a snail, put it on your face. I dare you.
In Glendale, Denise Dudor, ABC7 Eyewitness News.
Holy cow.
No, I don't think so. I'd have to look 20, and then I might do it.
Okay, all right. So many things to say there, but when they said snail excretion, that kind of killed it for me.
Yeah.
Not that I would ever
when
do
When I saw
that,
the snail, it killed me.
Hey, great to talk about still, though.